10 in the first half, right before Gage hit a big two-point bucket. Now Gage rises for three and hits a big triple.
Davis with the save. Davis will get the three-point opportunity. He'll put it up and put it in.
Davis steps into a three, left angle, knock it down. Three-point game. Gage Davis the triple.
I'm currently studying communication and with a leadership emphasis here at St. Cloud State, and I'm currently a senior here. I play on the men's basketball team here at St. Cloud State, and you know, I start off at guard, but they move me from position to position, so you know, you'll see me a lot handling the ball and also down, you know, with the forwards and the big guys. My hometown, I'm from Bolingbrook, Illinois. It's about 20 miles south of Chicago, and coming to Minnesota, you know, I chose to come out here for basketball reasons, and when I came and visited the school, you know, I really liked the atmosphere and the people on the team. And one of my old travel AAU coaches, he coached here, and that was a big part of me also coming here. You know, I won a national championship with him at the AAU level, and that kind of transferred over when he started coaching here. You know, he told me like, hey, this would be a great spot for you, and I came and checked it out, and it turned out that it was a place I could see myself at. I started off actually playing baseball, and I played baseball up until about second or third grade, and I played that, you know, on the teams, and I always kind of played basketball on the side, and it was something that I had fun doing, and my uncle kind of pushed me to more towards basketball once I hit about that second or third grade area, and I started to focus a lot more on that, and I kind of dropped baseball, and then it just kind of rolled on from there, and then just playing professionally didn't recently become a goal of mine until, like, I seen that it was, like, in reach, and I just kind of always wanted to take it as far as I could. You know, it's a game I love, so I'm gonna try to play it for as long as I can. My uncle started me off playing it, so in the beginning, you know, I was doing a lot for him, but as time grew on, you know, I started to do it a lot more for my mother. You know, she's done a lot for me, and you always want to be able to do something for the people who has given to you, so just with basketball, I'm really inspired by my mother a lot just because I want to be able to give something back to her just like she's been able to provide for me so far in my life. I'm wishing for the most of this season. Hopefully we can get things going. You know, we lost a tough one to start the season here at home, but I think we're starting to finally find out like who we are as a team and our identity, and hopefully that transfers and we can keep going and have a great season. I'm starting to see like when times they need me to step up and be more of a leader on the court, you know. When times are tough, me being a senior, my senior leadership could definitely, you know, help us take that next step when times are tough. And that's one thing I'm trying to focus on a lot this year during the game, during the course of the season, just taking that next step, being a leader on the court and off the court, because I know if we want to have a deep run in March and then the playoffs, that's what it's going to take. Right now, it's my senior year. I'm taking it one day at a time, you know. I'm trying to enjoy this last season of college basketball, but I do have some plans. You know, I want to play professionally after I get done here, whether that's, you know, over here in the States or overseas somewhere. But I do want to play basketball when I'm done here. And outside of basketball, I kind of want to be with kids when it comes to a career choice. You know, I like kids. They make me smile. They're fun to be around. So when I'm done with basketball, I definitely want to stay around kids and, you know, try to help them grow up to be the best person they could be.